Why is it that people sometimes forget Hazur's good advice, which is given, for example, in khutbas?
I don't know. It's for their own benefit that they should accept the advice. If not, then it's up to them to suffer the loss. Mm.